You want to feel me down the bucket.
That was no joke.
Wipe your nose down.
I shouldn't have done that. Oh, yeah.
That's how you make it grow, buddy. Oh, shit.
Come on, man. Come on. You got this. Good day. There you go. Come on. Come on, you got this. Do it. He got you. He got you.
Come on.
Come on. That's it.
Oh, sir.
That one was no joke.
That last one, bro. That one coming up.
Yeah. I'm gonna dig it that last one up.
I got you.
You know it's right, and that's like going to church. You know it's just a good thing to do.
hard to get in that mug, though. Hard to get in that. I learned growing up, man, just get it done, man. So I'm in church every Sunday, and if it's something I want to do, I got to respect that this man feels, you know what I mean? I gotta pay the man.
Hey, you, I saw your, was that, whose car was that? Looked like yours, though, except those blue and dark.
Which one?
Camaro, the old Camaro, like 98 Camaro. I was racing that blue Camaro.
Oh, that was my boy, that was mine, you know mine.
No, yours is white, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, now his.
Is this faster than
yours? Yeah, his shit.
Really?
He got like a 450 shot knob on his shit. And his motor by itself just makes 700 horsepower. On the motor, so he pushing down there like 1,000 foot.
What is that new Camaro?
Riding on the street, huh? Yes, a street car.
Woo! Yeah. He rocking 22s on that thing.
Yeah, rocking 22s on everything. It's pretty, real pretty. That kind of problem? Yeah, but you know, driving it regular, you know, he just drive. He ain't stomping on it, bro. When it's time to race, man, yeah. But that new Camaro,
you racing 22s in here?
Huh?
You racing 22s?
What? Yeah, he raced with him all the other day.
He must be the lightest we're talking about, the wind, like,
oh yeah, big old slicks.
Sanchez, man.
He has a big old slicks in the back.
Yeah,
shit was badass.
Sanchez on the front. But see, he was racing a 2016 Camaro. So, you know, those are the heaviest cars. So he gave him a car to go to, so he gave him a car and the go.
And still a car.
Oh, well, I'm talking about the first one that don't move. So, second one don't move, he went to go get him. But you know, them 2016 Camaros are faster than mine. They got an LT1 in it. Remember I told you, new LT1? So back then, the motors that was in cars was the LT1. The Camaros, they discontinued them for all these years. So since the last LT1 came out in 97. So it ain't been an LT1 until this year.
Yeah.
Wow. And they brought it back. It's killing the hell them motors. I think mine come with a 425 horsepower. That one came with a 465. Bone stock. Just right off the lot, 465. Mm. So that means if you get a tune on it and some exhaust on it, easy 500 on the street. Easy 500, yeah. Oh. Blowing past anybody who gear in this way. All right. Come on, big bro. I can't even see the camera, my ass burns.
Dude, last week I was getting a haircut. I got a haircut on Friday after this. Halfway through the apple, like 15 minutes into the haircut, I'm like sliding down the chair. And he's like, what are you doing? I said, I got a cramp mask. And he's like, what? I was like, oh, I'm okay. 5 minutes later. I was like, shit.
Yeah, buddy, I don't miss these at all. Remember the day.
Those reps right there are the reps you get respect from.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
He doing it.
Woo! I had it too.
$2.25
He said, what? No.
$3.25
I want that last one too, man.
Yeah, you just quit on it, man.
I really do. I felt it.
You had it, you had it, you're doing it. See, that's when the one you have to scream on.
Yeah.
That's you got to scream that motherfucker. You got to let it out. Hey, you want to use the knee wrap?
Yeah, man, I need you because that other one was something missing. Yeah. I don't think it was strength, man. I think it was these things, man.
Well, that's why I kind of got up and started sponsoring. Your right knee kind of kept doing this. Something.
Yeah, kept coming in, yeah. That's them quads, man.
That's me all day, like, ah.
That quad don't want to work, man.
Dude, it can. The pressure is done.
Hey, you think that? Yeah, no. Yeah, well, I don't know.
Yep, I wrap my arm up inside out there.
It's
your tight.
Okay. It's kind of hard to do those sweats on the air, but I can't get it done.
Man, almost had that one. Yeah, man, it's sitting. Now I gotta get this right, man. You know, my leg.
I'm trying to protect myself, that's what I'm saying.
There you go. My water prepared.
The next hit was a little higher. Go back down to the top.
Okay.
Also, this isn't the last one either, okay?
No.
This is a bit of a
I don't know what we think you're doing after this, man.
Right.
I'm done. Gonna shoot for 50.
Let's go.
At 225.
50.
5-0.
Crazy, dog. That's what we used to do.
I haven't got there yet, but one day I will.
That shit's all the door.
I've got to like maybe 30.
Oh, 20, I'm done. That shit make your fucking legs so. They just start exploding on you.
Back feet. You don't want now, Picasso? You can take my turn.
Not today, baby.
Hey, I'm a gentleman, man. You can take my turn.
2.2.
Look for a new video, YouTube, Team Machine, NAB Fitness.
You're a beast, big homie. That shit cut.
Fuck, man.
Thanks, man.
Hey, you're just screaming right here. Your Snapchat?
Huh? SR.
Stream. That's all.
How many was that, Red?
Three?
No, I mean, five.
Oh my gosh.
Hard, dude, to do at the end of the workout, but it's hard. It's challenging.